Manticore is here to lend support. Glad to have you. A Gregarth raiding party is after our glow stockpiles. The raiding party is led by the pirate Drac. He's overwhelming us with sheer numbers. The Cobalt Lancers were supposed to reinforce us, but they haven't showed. Where do you want it? There's a freighter near you. Give it cover and we'll play it by ear from there. Should be able to take care of itself now. Punch through that squadron of Gregarth pirates heading to the station. Show.
Ah, Manticore. Wonderful to see you holding the fort.
Surprised you even know who we are.
I keep my eye on everything in the New York sector.
Glad to have the help.
Let's show this sector there's nothing to fear from the big bad pirates, shall we?
On a suicide trajectory. If they slam into the station, it won't be good. Take them out before they reach it.
Shagal, head of the Gregarth Pirates, say this.
Not very bright.
Stays one step ahead of you, Cobalt Lancer scum.
Reinforcements arriving. Hotshot with caution. His fellow pirates seem to be recharging his shields.
Where did a low-rent brigand get tech like that? Kid, focus on the support ships first.
He's got a radar jammer, classic pirate tech. Your radar will go crazy, but it doesn't do any real harm. Unless it lets him catch you off guard, then he might kill you. Chance to do the same to him.
You got an attitude, you little grog face they are.
Well, grog you! Grog you and your mother!
You little piece of grogger!
Communication ended. Finish him while he is emotionally compromised.
Chagall will make trophies of your skulls.
The station is safe. Good work. The Terran Federation owes you.
Indeed. I think we'll be working together more in the future.
Manticore officially requests custody of Drac. I owe you, so feel free. I want to ask him personally if he knows anything about what or who caused the shattering.
Commander, you asked for my assistance?
I hear you're the grayskin to talk to when it comes to glow-based weapons.
Indeed, Commander.
The shattering was caused by a glow-infused bomb. I thought it was this piece of grog, Drac, who set it off, but he doesn't know anything. Here, take a look at the weapons we confiscated.
The labs of Starfire Survey, the Vosk military, and myself are the only ones I could see attempting this. May I keep these?
I guess. What for, though?
The Void will return someday, and we can't always count on a lone pilot to save us.
You better not be speaking ill of Keith. We owe that man a debt.
Quite the contrary. It's just that such heroics are unpredictable. I advise you find who is supplying these pirates. And why?
Looks like I need to keep pulling it, Gregath, until it leads to something substantial.